The Mac Men's Offensive Player of the Week is Foster Cuomo of Quinnipiac. Cuomo led the Bobcats to a 14-11 road win at Detroit Mercy. He finished with 6 goals and 2 assists. The junior tallied 4 goals and 2 assists in the decisive fourth quarter alone, scoring the final 4 Bobcat goals of the game, 2 of which were while playing down a man, as the Bobcats improved to 2-0 in the Mac. The Mac Men's Lacrosse Defensive Player of the Week is Gordon Phillips of Monmouth. Gordon Phillips picked up a career-high 6 ground balls in Monmouth's 17-8 win over Siena. Phillips led the Hawks in that category and caused one turnover as Monmouth held its fourth consecutive opponent under 10 goals. The Mac Men's Lacrosse Rookie of the Week is Noah Lodi of Monmouth. Freshman goalkeeper Noah Lodi turned in another strong performance for Monmouth in the Hawks' 17-8 victory at Siena. The rookie made 15 saves and limited to Siena to 6 goals in 52 minutes and 33 seconds of play for a .714 save percentage. He picked up 1 ground ball in the game as Monmouth improved to 2-1 in the Mac. Lodi leads the Mac in goals against average and save percentage.